Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about commodity breakout ranges. Hi, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell to get the regular updates. If you want to open a DMAT account, kindly select the link in below description buttons. And if you want to know about advanced trading strategy class, call or WhatsApp this number. If you want to see more videos like this, select the link name. You will reach home channel and you can see many strategy videos and everything like that. Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about crude oil breakout ranges. By watching this video, you can trade on your own. This video will help you to understand the market. Okay, let's see what happened in the morning market of crude oil. Today market opened at 3972 range, and today trading range is just between 3970 and 3990. It's a pure sideways market for crude oil, because crude oil normally move more than 30 points like that only it will trade. So it's currently in sideways market due to it's near to the 4000 range only. Market is in sideways market. Normally it will not be like that. So in near to 4000 range, market is facing a strong resistance. If a breakout happened at 4000 ranges, means if it crossed above 4000, means you can expect a buying trend in the market. So wait until it cross over for 4000. After it made a crossover, you can go for buying this crude oil and you can book profit at above. And as well as for downtrend, we need to expect below 3955 range, because market is currently in sideways. Even if it started to move, means it's going to be little volatile only. So unless if it going to take a trend, it will be more like we will make only stop loss only. So to avoid those things, we need to wait until it crossed below 3955 range. After 3955-50 range, means you can go for selling this crude oil and you can expect more downwards in the market. So we are expecting downward in the market. Copper, from the morning itself, it's in downtrend. On further cutting of low, it's going to be a downward only. So today full view, we are expecting copper in downtrend only. And further cutting of low, you can go for selling again in the evening market also. And for reversal, you can expect after a breakout of 438.50, if it came to near of 439 ranges like that, means it's going to be an uptrend. So after if it made a crossover of 439, means you can go for buying this copper. Zinc, during the starting time of market, it's in downtrend. After that, it started to purely a sideways market. So currently zinc trading at a sideways market. And further cutting of 185.50 ranges only, it will start to be an upward trend. You can expect more upward, more buying trend in. After if it cut above 185.50 range, you can expect it. As well as for downtrend, after 184.30 ranges only, it's going to be an downward. So after if it made any either breakout, means you can go for buying or selling. So wait until 184 or 185.50 range breakout. Okay, before that don't go for it. It's going to be a sideways or low volatile market only for zinc according to current trend. Okay, we are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact the number. If you want to know, open a DMAT trading account, kindly select the link in below description. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact the number. If you want to know about the commodity levels also, means you can contact. In future, if you want to see more videos like this, means kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Thank you.